citizens of Boston, don't you think it's a scandal how the people have to pay and pay? Fight the fare increase and vote for George O'Brien and get Charlie off that MTA.
Or else he'll never return, no, he'll never return, and his fate will be unlearned. He may ride forever neath the streets of Boston. He's the man who never returned. He's the man who never returned.
I want you to go from Brazil to North America and explore those beautiful countries and their cultures through the different rhythms and melodies and pieces that I'm presenting in this CD. It's a different way of traveling through your emotions, through your imagination, and that's how we connect.
Life isn't always fair. Just don't lose sight of something that might already be there.
Pink is joy. Pink is laughter. Pink helps you happily live ever after. Pink is joy.
Love you. come to a world filled with reduced Shakespeare Company magic, where literary characters come to life.
Now, class, what do we mean by the great books?
An epic sweep through all of Western literature. A tiny Tennyson, a short Longfellow, a thin Thoreau, reduced Proust.
Wait a second. Lord of the Rings isn't on here.
Nope, nor is the Communist Manifesto.
That's right, no fantasy.
At all the great books abridged, everybody goes home a winner.
Congratulations, you are graduated!
The great thing about this show is that if we do our job right, you'll never have to read another book again.
What's up, Asheville? This is Joshua Lozoff, and I am so excited to be bringing my full show, Life is Magic, to the Diana Wortham Theater on January 19th. We're going to have an incredible time. You are going to see what I did to make these college students go like this. You'll find out why this TV show host is hitting me.
Out of the hundreds of movie stars you could have thought of, you thought of...
Johnny Depp!
No,
how could you know that?
I wanted to give you a gift.
What?
I know.
And so many more things that I can't even put on video. And now... No, it's not that kind of show. Come out and join me on January 19th, and you will see for yourself.
ready down here to see some amazing animals? Okay, let's see what we have. All the animals we have been raised on bottles of milk. They're used to people. They're very comfortable here.
This is an African monitor lizard.
Here we go, everybody. All right. Now, you've seen lots of animals that are good hunters, good flyers. It is a vulture, a carrion-eating vulture. Good things are happening, and it is going to be here for thousands and thousands and thousands of years and many, many more generations as long as we continue to take care of it. Thank you all very much, ladies and gentlemen. Boys and girls, thank you.
Thank you. this morning, there was two crows by the road. They were flying curiously close and swooping dangerously low. And I couldn't tell if they were lovers or if they were fighting foes. I think God lives in the things that I don't know. But I lay down my hammer, I will lay down my busted carnival of hopes. Because, well, I ain't getting any younger. Unfurl my fist, all you're gonna find is fraying grow. You know you are my evergreen tree in the snow.
I never saw any reason to fall in love. Oh, oh. But then we met and I changed my mind. I changed my way of living, and all you did was leave me crying. 'Cause life would be so lonely if it were only me. Life would be so lonely on my own. 'Cause when I see you smile, that it's over the while. Life would be so lonely all alone. Life would be so lonely, all alone, all alone.